doing pinpoint testing for the mass airflow sensor, so we're going to back probe it and see what we got going on here.
My name is Beth Casey. I'm a second year student in the T10 program.
So it's showing over the limit, which means we got an open somewhere in this sensor wire.
My name is Tyler Roberts, and I'm in the second year on the T10 program.
The T10 program focuses on all aspects of the vehicles, specifically Toyota, of course. We're able to go into the classroom. We have our textbooks, and we have classroom time instructions by awesome instructors.
They're all masters. They know everything. You can take any question to them, and they'll answer it, make sure you understand.
This is the way that most of us tend to remember this angle, is by comparing it to the front of a bicycle. Yes.
When I started this program, I knew nothing. All I had is an intense desire to work on vehicles, get under the hood, turn the wrenches, and learn as much as I could, and that's what's gotten me through. It's not easy, but I love it.
I like the program a lot. It's a well-structured program. It's a lot of the classroom. We learn a lot on the books. Then they take us into the shop. We get a lot of hands-on on the cars, a lot of experience.
The vehicles these days, there are so many computers in them, and you really have to understand electrical. The T10 program, the classes that they offer in electrical and advanced electrical has really helped me understand and feel comfortable getting under the hood, because it's not just turning wrenches anymore.
This is TechStream, Toyota's diagnostic tool. We're going to use it to go through our lab sheet.
What I love about working on cars is, especially nowadays with new cars, the diagnostics. They'll put bugs in the vehicles where they put a fault in, and then they let us try to find it. And that's mainly what I like. I like solving problems. That's always been what I'm into. Every day's new. A new car comes in with a different problem, and you just gotta work at it, use all your resources, and try to figure it out. I think that's fun.
Part of the T10 program is excellent in that we're able to go into an internship in a specific dealership. The actual experience you get at the dealership is so much different than the classroom.
Yeah, it's definitely a plus working at the dealership. I mean, we're not just doing it for free, although I probably would, but we're getting paid to do it.
We're put with a specific team, and they're right there with us each part of the way to give us confidence.
They put me with a master technician. He was my mentor, so he taught me a lot of stuff. I really enjoyed that part.
Toyota stands behind their students, and they want to see them succeed. They've been with us through this whole process.
So is that right?
Well, let's see. You got it secure. It's going to fall off. Nope. You got it leveled.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, very good.
In just a few months, I'm going to be finished, which means I can go full-time into the dealership. They're already asking me, when are you going to be done?
You're basically already set up once you start your internship. They want you from then. They've already been waiting for me to graduate so I can start full-time there. It's not like it's hard finding a job after you graduate. You're pretty much set.
It's a big commitment to be in the T10 program. Number one, have a passion for cars. Don't just want to learn so you can go in your garage and tinker around. That's not what this program is about.
You can't just think you're just going to come in and work on cars. You still got homework, you got tests, you got studying. It takes a lot. I pretty much dedicated, put a lot into this, the program, and well, I think I'll be working for Toyota for pretty much all my life.
Working for Toyota is the reward. Wearing this uniform is the reward. I feel so proud wearing it.